If you've ever seen a corpse or roadkill, you might have noticed its muscles in a state of rigor mortis, literally the stiffness of death, which can persist for up to a day. But how do a body's muscles hold up its limbs after it's already died? Well, muscle function relies on two proteins, actin and myosin. When calcium is present, myosin is able to bind to actin and uses up a molecule of ATP to pull the muscles together, making them contract. When your muscles then relax, myosin releases its used up ATP and binds to a new ATP molecule, which breaks its connection to actin. When an animal dies, calcium floods the cells, contracting muscles all over the body. But now that it's dead, the mitochondria are out of commission. There's no more ATP. So myosin never actually releases from actin. Rigor mortis doesn't end until these proteins eventually disintegrate. Until then, myosin and actin stay bound in what you could call a death grip.